Hello everyone. Today, we're diving into the fascinating world of testing gold-bearing rocks. If you're a beginner looking to find out how to test rocks for gold without complex equipment, this video is for you. Let's start with the first step, visual identification. Gold is usually shiny yellow and often found in small flakes or mixed with white quartz. Let's see how to check if a rock has gold characteristics. Scratch a rock with a piece of iron to show the difference from pyrite. Real gold will not easily be affected, whereas other metals like pyrite may crumble. Put a drop of diluted nitric acid on the rock. Gold will not react to the acid, while most other metals like pyrite will react and produce bubbles. A gold is a very heavy metal. If you hold a rock and it seems heavier than expected, it may contain gold. Gold is not magnetic. If the rock sticks to a magnet, it does not contain gold but might have other minerals. A gold is often found in river sediments. Try using a simple sieve, like the one used in gold panning, to check the soil and sand at the riverbed. Using a magnifying glass to examine small nuggets closely, you can use a magnifying glass to check the shine and color up close. These basic steps might help you in the preliminary check for golden rocks, but for precise results, it's better to consult geological experts or use specialized equipment. If the gold is hidden within the rocks or microscopic, too small to see with the naked eye, it requires more specialized techniques and equipment to detect. Here are some common methods for examination. A crushing. The rock is crushed into a very fine powder using a mill or a dedicated machine. This releases any gold nuggets that may be hidden within the rocks. Screening. After crushing, the material is screened to extract the heavy gold particles using methods like wet screening or using a panning tray. Due to its high density, gold will settle at the bottom of the pan. This technique uses X-ray fluorescence to analyze the rock's composition without destroying it. X-rays are directed at the rock, and the emitted light is analyzed to determine the elements inside, including gold.